Eastern New Mexico University is now beginning a project that will transform the school's library into the Golden Student Success Center. The 94,000 square foot Success Center will act as more than just a library. It will also include academic advising, tutoring, financial aid, and a cafe. The planning committee is still deciding on additional resources and features for the new center, but students and faculty will be able to use the building as soon as May 2018.